Yeah, welcome to the dojo, baby, man. Have no fear, Taekwondo is here, man. Now, y'all know I've been waiting for this. And a lot of y'all been DMing me about this as soon as this episode came out, too. Y'all know what I've been hearing? I've been hearing some scary stuff, bro. We might have to analyze a girl's game in a video. I got a DM about that, bro. Somebody DM'd me and literally said, yo, you gotta watch this, bro. Either all of these guys folded and started limping, or she just got the best game in the world. So we gonna see. We gonna see if we gonna get our first limp or pimp from a Dooney Demon. We're going to see if she's giving out the cheat codes today, Chad. Let's get into it, man. Y'all know we be waiting for this one, man. She fire. She got that splat.
And then stay there. Oh, he's trying to hold it. Oh, sh**.
Genuinely, rotate your right leg.
Trying to grab my team.
Oh, sh**.
Trying to grab my team.
Hey.
Genuinely, rotate your right leg.
Trying to grab.
Ain't no fucking way, boy.
Grab my team.
Oh, sh**.
Can I grab my team?
Hey, man. Yeah. Yo, guys. It's Tux. Yeah, man. This your way.
I think this is the regular intro, so you ain't gotta worry. All right, now here come the girl intro where they do their little 5 seconds of whatever they gonna do. She probably gonna do like a bowling scene. Let's see if she really make it look good. No. Why y'all saying got, bro? That's not a got. That's a flat. Nigga, that's a flat. This is a flat, my boy. That's not the got, my boy. That's the flat. I don't know about this one, Jack. This might be the angle. This might be something, bro. We gotta see, bro. Cause this ain't the got, bro. Yes, it's flat.
Last one. This is the first. Ooh.
No, flat.
Body yoni shaped like cola.
Hi.
You gotta see.
Nice to meet you.
How are you, right?
My name is Mara.
Nice to meet you, Mara. Alham. Is it M-A-R-A?
Yeah.
So your name backwards is Aram?
Yeah.
This guy talking about Aram.
So your name back.
My name is Mara.
Nice to meet you, Mara. Alham. Is it M-A-R-A?
Yeah.
So your name backwards is Aram?
Mara.
Yeah.
This guy talking about Aram.
Make Aram.
No, I don't like that.
No, sorry.
Look, calm sitting. Can't get my eyes off her.
How long is it?
Long.
Really long.
What country do you reckon? I think you asked her.
Bro, the Dooney Demon power level is through the roof. Nigga, my scouter probably just broke. I'm trying to scan the power level, this shit just broke. Second question in. Chat, a lot of y'all would have been eliminated right then and there. A lot of y'all would have been. Who would have had to leave off of that question, chat?
How long is it?
Long.
Really long.
What country you reckon? I think you asked her.
Oof, Jamaican Indian.
Has 9 inches. Mm. Mm. You look like a 5-inch kind of guy.
Oh, did you hear that? That.
I don't really like love right now.
Are you?
Is a bit
I'm just saying.
Yikes. But
you don't have a commitment.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time.
Oh, no, she got game. Hold on, chat. Hold on, chat. Because I ain't going to lie, that's one of my lines, bro. All jokes to the left, bro. That's one of my favorite lines, bro. I'm here for a good time, not a long time. She just straight up told my man, like, love ain't it. The love thing, it's not really my flow. That's not really my flavor. You feel what I'm saying? Over 9,000, bro.
Time. Have you had sex in the last week?
No.
No.
That's a bit of an inappropriate question.
She went, that's a bit of an inappropriate question.
So why are we here?
No, he caught her, bro. Like, that's a part of that. That's a part of that seduction specialist.
That means I'm for tonight.
Okay, do you want to get checked out before tonight happens?
Yeah, maybe, for okay. Sure. So
don't let me know the results. I don't want to know.
It's a bit sassy, isn't it?
Have you ever met someone from the hood?
Hey, she's so beautiful, though.
I can handle the hood.
Can you?
Yeah.
I got one of my boys coming.
Really?
Mm-hmm. No, I set you up.
He's very cute.
Okay, bring him in.
I'm gonna bring him in.
T, that's sick, he's lighting.
I ain't gonna lie, chat, she might have made him fold because y'all know Alhan always trolls. He always trolls and he always makes them like he always fucks around. He ain't been doing that. Alhan been quiet. He been real humble. He been W-Mans? No, for sure W-Mans for what he about to do. For sure W-Mans. Let's see who he tap in. Let's see who he tag in.
You up?
He keeps his glasses on. Yeah. Glasses are cute. What are you doing?
You never seen these before?
No.
I know I came for vibes today.
Yeah.
He's not getting no none. Nothing. Not a sniff. Yeah.
I don't like that toy.
I hear you. What toy do you like?
I don't really like toys.
You don't like toys?
No.
Are you more of a skin, flesh?
Yeah.
I like you, though.
Can't lie. Well, lie, you to be honest. She naughty.
Who are you most excited for? I'm just going to be a wingman and line my boys up.
If you come with the correct game plan, it could be long.
Who have you got for me?
It's time. It was lovely to meet you, Mauro.
You too.
Take care.
No, I ain't going to lie, Chad. It might be something we don't know about, bro. Her power level is so high. Like, he barely trolling. And... had to be some Philly shit, bro. Had to be some Philly shit. Let's just hope that whoever, you know what I'm saying, the ambulance is for is well protected and taken care of. But listen, bro. He spent the whole conversation calling in backup. My boy said, yeah, this Dooney Demon is just not for me. I gotta take a sub. I gotta sub it up, bro.
I said we gotta save T the first tool.
It was lovely to meet you, Mauro.
You too.
Take care.
Bye. I said we gotta save T the first tool last, though.
T, she likes hood, man. Don't f this up.
You know what? She's probably got ballers on her. Ballers in the world and that. Like, listen, the way you teed him up was quiet.
Yeah? Teed him up.
My guy.
I know teed him up. You say, well gone, babe.
Hello.
You're telling me you're good.
Yeah.
You're looking good still.
Ooh.
The double hand.
Did you change the difficulty on guy?
Can I ask you one question, man, before we start? Where you been all my life?
Where have I been all your life?
Where have you been all my life?
Man! No, it worked.
Yeah, you're from Luton, Manchester.
Yeah.
Where do you prefer first?
Manchester.
Bro, just look at the whole seat, bro. My man, yo, my man about to fall out his chair for the demon, bro. Bro, use the rest of the chair, bro. Get comfortable or something, bro. God damn, slime. Bro, maybe you need some water, bro. They don't serve water in this restaurant, bro. Golly, my boy. Damn. Bro, never in your life, first line of any meeting, anything, where have you been all my life? She's going to cringe. It don't hit like you think it hits, bro. I'm telling you, it don't. It only works on season one of Riverdale. Season one of iCarly, maybe. It don't hit, bro. It don't. It sound good, but it's trash. It's cringe. She might have responded well to some trolling. Like, you came in this joint and be like, yo, why the last guy just run out of the room so fast? Would you... Are you crazy or something? Like, is... Do I gotta be warned about you? Because the last dude just came running out the room. Had you came in trolling, she might have responded better, bro. Where you been all my life? My nigga, you might as well have came in with a rose, with a bit. You know, chat, y'all know how they bite the roses? They like bite the rose sideways, bro. That's what he might as well just did, bro. With the music and the mariachi band and the flowers just sprinkling out the air.
Money.
Yeah, it's got the vibes up there. To live in London, yikes.
Yeah, I know, it's gotta be around the right energy though, innit? You get me?
Yeah. Once you do this one, once you do that one, that's nervousness, that's my wife.
Yeah, I think she's genuinely nervous.
What should I start saying?
I'm a Pisces.
You're Pisces? I'm a Leo, you know.
You're a Leo?
Yeah.
You're very sexual.
I'm very sexual?
Yeah.
I haven't said one thing sexual though.
You haven't? I think it's the vibes.
Hold on. Y'all know what she doing good, bro? Her eye contact is good. Her tone of voice is good. She's a demon. She's a demon. She know what she doing. She know what she doing. He held his ground, though. He held his ground. I ain't say one thing sexual. What are you talking about? She said, oh, yeah, I think it's the vibes. Where are the vibes coming from? Because I ain't say nothing sexual, so it ain't coming from me. She's putting it down. At this point, you got to, you know what I'm saying, match that energy. Shit, if you want to be on that, we can cut him off the camera. I can cut him off early. We can go in the back. We can go do what we got to do. You know what I'm saying? Let's chat. I'm hoping with every bit of hope I got in me that he don't sell this bread. Yo, Jenna, I appreciate the T1 sub, baby. I'm hoping on my soul he don't sell this bread, bro.
You're fiery. You're a Leo.
I'm hoping, bro.
Yeah, that was me.
That was you.
Yeah. Don't do that. You knew he was from the minute he walked in.
The Zodiac's probably going to sell the bread. I'm not going to lie.
You don't reckon? That was a genuine reaction for him.
Humble tingle, innit? You get me? I'll go off
by that. You're humble.
We grilled him first episode, but you know what? He's played it slow and steady and he's winning the race, fam.
So what's your type?
You.
I'm your type?
Yeah. What's your type?
My type. Tall, dark, and handsome.
Am I your type?
I could walk away from my chair, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. How do you... Oh. Bro, this is like... No, we gotta... It's levels to how bad this fumble is, bro. This is like being wide open. I don't even want to come up with something, bro. Y'all see how bad he just sold. This is like having to dunk on a ladder. And you shoot a three.
Tall, dark, and handsome.
Am I your type?
Am I your type? Holy shit, she didn't say stupid. She didn't say dumb. Tall, dark, and dumb. How do you miss that? How do you, what? Oh my God, bro. Not no more, exactly. Not no more. If you were her top, not anymore, bro. You just keep selling. You just keep missing. You just keep missing.
I'll reply in the DMs.
Say no more.
Get the number! Get the number!
Time I reply in my DMs. No, I'm with Philly on this one, bro. Yo, Maz, listen, just sub only. Sub only when the ads come on Twitch. But listen, bro.
I'll reply in the DMs.
Say no more.
Get
DMs. DMs? That's cap. Just look at it.
Cut.
I'll reply in the DMs.
Say no more.
Get the number! Get the number!
Easy. BTS, boy.
Oh, you're some jolting.
First date, what's your vibe?
I want a fun person, I'm not going to lie. Because if we're going to stay together, I've got to be fun the whole way. I don't want a boring relationship.
This is great.
No banter.
I'll be honest with you, we're actually enjoying this. Like, Unknown T, he's got galley on him.
There we go.
I can't tell you that. I can't even tell you the second half of my name. It's a long, you get it.
She don't even care. She don't even care. I'm with Alhan on this one. Talking about the second half of my name.
Come on, you get it.
Just
He's selling, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Listen, Let me tell you something. He's selling. He's selling. But this is where this video just turned into a limp or pimp. This is where this video about to actually turn into me giving y'all some game. Let me tell y'all something, bro. You can't, two people can't chase each other at the same time, bro. You can't, like you can't chase her if she's chasing you. It just don't work like that, my nigga. If she's on your dick, if she's willingly chasing you, match energy. Don't chase her, you Neanderthal. You bozo. You don't have to chase back. You don't have to get the validation. Read between the lines. Not even between the lines. Nigga, read the room. For example, in the very beginning, she said something sexual vibe. He said, I haven't said anything sexual. She said, it must just be the energy. What is she implying, bozo? She feeling your seductive vibe. She like it. She acknowledges it. And she like, bro, that's it.
Well, I haven't said anything sexual.
Match that energy. When it's demon time, you can't go to bozo time. You got to be on demon time, bro. What's understood don't need to be explained. Match energy, bro. Even if it catch you off guard, bro. Even if it catch you off guard. Let's say he was caught off guard. Realize that she on this type of energy and match that, bro. She said something, he said, what's your type? Or she said, what's your type? He said, you. He said, what's your type? She said, tall, dark skin, and blah, blah. He said, am I your type? Like, match energy. He's asking for validation when he should just be matching energy. I literally have a recent example, right? One of my IRL friends, right? Without explaining too much story. He was dealing with something where, mods, it might be time to take it off a sub, only the ads might be over. But he was dealing with something with a girl, right? And one of my friends has these lines where he DMs girls. He'd be like, yo, boo, or you cute, boo, right? Now, my man's gonna know who he is if he watches the video, right? But he was trying to tell my friend to say that to this girl. But he already passed the you cute boo stage. He didn't have to DM her from that, like, from that introduction standpoint. My point being with this is that you need to realize where you are with a girl. If she's on your dick, you can skip some of the bullshit. Am I your type? Like, you don't have to beg. You don't, never beg for validation, number one. Never beg for a validation or put yourself in such a vulnerable, weak position, because it just screams insecurity. It just screams like lack of confidence. You gotta know you the shit, my boy. You don't look for that. Know that. Be that. I had some great advice on a Patreon card earlier. Dude, I'm talking to the dude, right? And I told him, I'm like, bro, real game is not trying to get a girl to let you fuck or trying to prove or earn anything from her. It's being confident so she sees why she should fuck you. It's a difference. You're not thirsty. You're not begging or earning or working for her in any way. You just are yourself. It's no pressure of trying to be thirsty. You just are the man you are no matter what. And when you start to think like that, when you stop thinking from the mindset, oh, let me beg her to fuck, let me say what I gotta say, let me lie to her, let me pitch her a perfect world, you start living authentically and keeping it real with her and start telling her the truth when you spit game to her. And it just flow much more easier. Life is much more easier. 9 times out of 10, these women don't even want y'all to lie to them, bro. They don't even care. As long as you keep it real, bro, if you keep it real from the jump, you deal with less problems with the woman later on. Back to my main point. This girl is on his dick. You don't need to know how much on your dick she's on, my boy. You just gotta go. Press play. Demon time. You're trying to gauge if she likes you or not. Nigga, if she liked you, she wouldn't have said half of them things. read the room. See the alley-oop and dunk it. Bro, don't see the alley-oop. Hold the ball. See if it's a basketball and then shoot. My nigga, you see the alley-oop and then dunk it. Goofy.
I'll treat you correct still. Alright, say no more, say less.
He went off a pure plot armor.
Hey, don't do that. About time.
Watch out the office though.
Alright, go on, team.
Alright,
all right. You guys are
plot
armor. Like this was all plot armor. At least
you might know. My nigga, I love tea. I'm here. Block Bradley.
One off of pure plot armor, bro.
Here he is. March 2021.
My brother born in March 2021. Hey.
Hi.
How are you, darling?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name is Mara.
Mara.
I like that kid.
That's a nice one.
Aw, you're such a gentleman.
She's feeling him, yeah.
Every time. After I did that video on like the different aspects of any man's game, seduction, charisma, charmingness, confidence, smoothness, and all that stuff, and y'all starting to see the different aspects a man can have, y'all see what he do every time, right? Be that charming gentleman. That's his game, his charm. Other dudes are smooth, say bold, smooth things. Other dudes are seductive. But the dudes are just funny. You might just be a funny dude. Your game just because you funny as hell and you playful and you real charismatic. I feel like after I've been breaking this down for so long, y'all should see it. Y'all should be able to see when another dude do something like, all right, that guy was more seductive. That guy was more charming. Y'all should have this awareness down. I find it cringe. That's because it's not your game. Some dude, like I told y'all, I'm not heavy on the compliments. Why? Because I'm a man of substance. I like deep things, you know what I'm saying? I like to actually know that not that this girl is just pretty, but that she got something going on in her head that she can think that I can have an actual intellectual conversation with her. If I can't get that out of her, I don't really care. I really don't even care. If she ain't got no ambition, no intellectual aspect to herself, or like, she just ain't for me. She might be a nice girl, she just not for me. I don't want it. That's why I do those kind of things. But some dudes, let's say, a dude might go to a girl, he heavy on compliments, he heavy on, I'ma buy you this Birkin bag, let me take you shopping. I think I would probably choke on my words if I ever tried to say that. I would stutter. I can't even say it, I feel like. But some dudes approach women every day saying that. Whatever your game is, bro, just realize, just play your lane.
Just feeding my man.
Genuinely. The best girl we've had in.
Stop it.
Look, she's not doing the hair thing, the grips and hair thing. His thing was different.
Okay, so what's your type?
Don't really have a type, I vibe with the person.
T, yeah. Did you realize how she was moving in front of you? You didn't even clock.
Yeah, she was nervy.
Bro, you know she's doing this with her hair.
I don't take my serious.
Same.
I don't take myself serious. Like,
she was fidgeting. She wasn't still.
I can't lie. Do you know how excited I am to see who she chooses out of you two?
So, what are you looking for in a man, though?
I do want you to be financially stable because. Okay. You know, I do want to get treated like a lady.
She's saying she wants a man that's financially stable.
What's that, 40?
You got that?
She didn't even bring no money up to the last guy.
Have you got that?
Yeah, I do still.
Yeah, that's fine.
Have you heard of a passport brunch?
No.
Okay. We go on a brunch somewhere, right? You bring your passport, okay?
Listen, you hear that? Let me tell you something. You hear that? You gotta let her know. No. I'm financially stable. I got the bag. Got the bag like ShopRite. Got the bag like a supermarket. But the factor is whether you earn the bag. Whether you deserve my bag. Ain't nothing wrong with spoiling your girl. Take care. Listen. Me personally, I don't really spend money on a lot of things. But for the people I care about, I'll spend any amount of money. They don't, you know what I'm saying? But you gotta earn that bag. Don't expect that bag from me, sis. For a while. Because I got siblings. I got a mother, I got a father, I got grandmothers. There's so many ways I could spend some money rather than meeting than you. No disrespect, but it just is what it is.
Okay. We have a couple drinks. And then we just go to the airport, right there and then.
Right there and then.
PCR test!
We can abort and we go, we're going there.
Yeah.
And we're off.
You can't do that.
You have to book the flight in advance. It sounds good.
And you've got to be a PC artist.
Can you cook?
I can chef.
You can chef?
I can chef.
And so can I.
What can you chef?
I'm Portuguese, so of course I can chef.
Yeah, love him. Portuguese, my bala, my toy bala.
Portuguese.
I can speak in Portuguese.
Ele é elefante gordo.
Latina.
Is it?
That's where Portugal is, no?
She don't care about it, man. She
don't care about your teeth.
This is your territory.
Be honest.
I've loved the beach in Portugal.
Do you?
Because so I used to surf.
You're a surfer?
Yeah, I used to surf.
And teach me.
I can. Watch this. Come here, look. Stand up. All right, I need you on the floor quickly.
On the floor?
This. Yeah, yeah.
Like. I ain't gonna lie. Dumb truck ain't even a word, Slam.
Like this. Just got a back, though.
Ain't even a word.
I need you to be surfing like this a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, and then straight away, pat.
Nah.
What the f?
My boy. Bro, my boy got her crawling on the floor.
It's Jack Fowler,
nah, but
dude.
She,
bro. No, he got her crawling on the floor in a sweatsuit, bro.
You got confidence though. The fact she's doing.
No, she's lit. But what is bro doing?
We're surfing now.
We're surfing.
Surfing now. And then, right. Okay, stop. Stay there. Genuinely, rotate your right. Right.
Oh, he's trying to hold it. Oh sh.
This way. There.
Oh sh. I'm gonna grab my ting.
Mm. Right?
Mm.
Get the hips out.
IQ, baby. W Jack. Jack is in the lead, bro. He's in the lead by far. It ain't even close.
Trying to grab my ting, y'all.
You sold, bro. You sold to Jack. Chat, y'all know how they talk about some things like the touch barrier and being comfortable. Simple.
There.
Oh, trying to grab my ting.
Right?
Bro, nah, that was some kinky stuff, bro. Bro, turn around and stick this dung up.
Get the hips out like that.
Oh,
and listen, she's following. Oh my god. Oh my god, boy. Oh boy. Imagine you really think you secure something and then you see her just getting instructed by another man how to and she following every lead, no questions asked. Boy, you wouldn't eat for 2 weeks. You wouldn't eat for 2 weeks.
Ooh, you almost scored a shot, though. Like that. That's it.
I like that. Hey. Let's go.
I you not, yeah? Me and you would vibe.
Bro serve. Just caught away. He's doing vibes cartel on the date.
I know you took T's Insta, it's but I'm over. A big man.
You are.
I want to take your number.
I don't give out my number on the first date.
How am I going to contact you back again on the second date?
Take the number then. Get the phone out.
Let's fucking go. That's why we listen. Shoot for the neck. Aim for the head. Go for the kill. What is this? Oh, ma'am, can I have your Instagram, please? Like, nah. I want the number. I don't want nothing at all. I don't care. Because listen, even if she don't, for the right guy, she will. Always remember that. You might not be the right guy, bro. Like it just happens sometimes. Like some people match up better. Some people match up better, bro. It is what it is. Don't take it personal. For you, she won't. For the right guy, she will. Got her right there. She trying to like listen, say that out loud. I don't usually give out the first number. 5 seconds later, pull your phone out.
D's Insta, but I'm a big man.
You are.
I want to take your number.
I don't give out my number on the first date.
How am I going to contact you back again on the second date?
Take the number then. Get the phone out.
You got a number. You got a number. I mean, you know what we're gonna have to do? Call a number.
Boy, I ain't gonna lie. It's no satisfying feeling than when a girl, like, at first she like, and then she like, all right, go ahead. It's like, listen, in different circumstances, though, you just gotta think if you know, you know. But it'd be like, listen, if you know, you know, man. That's all I'm gonna say, man.
put on the mouth. This. Alright, tell me when I guess number.
What was that?
Because
what was
let
that?
Me call this, because I know what happened last time to Chunks.
Unknown caller.
She called it herself.
Oh, never mind.
Is that the right number? Let's just make sure that's... Chunks, call the number. Call the number. F*** you.
Unknown caller.
That's how you do it.
How are you trying to get onto me for this?
Flexing in her face and she just finds it funny, man. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Checkmate ain't in the word, bro. Y'all, I might as well stop the video right here.
Mr. Soul,
I f*** that car. I'm gonna check the schedule because the schedule's a bit busy.
I understand that. Do you want...
And humbled her. I gotta check my schedule. The schedule's a bit busy.
I'm gonna check the schedule because the schedule's a bit busy.
I understand that. Do you want...
We've got 10 seconds.
10 out of 10 performance by Jack, man.
What are we gonna do, Jack?
10 out of 10.
Okay, I like that. Come on. It was nice meeting you, Jack.
Look at them walking out together like it's Love Island.
Wait, surely you got that.
She went, them gal can't wait to get home to get all their brethren. She was like, you hear that? On my mum.
Can I say something?
No, can I say something?
No, I don't know why I violated you, bro.
Bro, I'm sorry, fam.
Yeah.
Big man saying, oh,
these men are good men. They're good men still. They're good men still.
Bro, I'm sorry.
Ow.
Where's my sorry? I just got hit on the head.
I just wanted to secure it, bro.
Come on, baby.
Wow.
Welcome to the dojo.
Hi, okay, you're beautiful.
So are you.
You got a lovely smile.
Thank you.
Wow.
Okay.
I gave it a little kiss and she grabbed the...
Thank you. Wow.
I ain't gonna lie, he upped the score. He upped the score crazy. Nah, and she held his head after that? Nah, back in blood. Nah. No, it's war. Chat, it's war now. It's war.
I gave it a little kiss and she grabbed the back of him head, fam.
What? Is that? God, that is still the nails and the hair for me.
And then you just sell, not even 10 seconds later. Ruined it. Ruined it. Ruined it. Being all excited, bro. Which I know Philly don't care anyway, but damn, my nigga, you had it. You had it.
Me. What'd you do of yourself?
I'm a carer.
I love that.
Yeah, so I look after old people.
Oh, that's a mad rewarding job.
But I take pictures on the side.
Like influencer vibes.
Yeah. Look at the way her thing sits on the chair and that.
Yeah, like that's essentially what I do to a certain extent. So if we linked up and done like there's a couple pics for the gram, mad.
Who's she choosing?
Whoa, 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 whoa. She said got some content. I think she winked at him, chat.
To a certain extent. So if we linked up and done like there's a couple pics for the gram.
She did. She, bro, my aimbot is crazy. No. No, my aim, bro, my aimbot is crazy. No, my aimbot is crazy. My aimbot is crazy. My aimbot, bro, chat, crown me king. Crown me fucking king, dog. That's the 4X scope, chat. That is the zoom in scope.
Essentially what I do to a certain extent, so if we linked up and done like a couple pics for the gram.
Chat, I'm really him. I'm really him, Mathy. I'm really him. I'm really him. I'm really my Sharingan. I got the Mangekyo Sharingan, bro. I got the fucking third eye open. I'm really him. Who caught it? Who missed it, chat, until I said something? Who missed it? Just be real. Just be real. My aimbot is crazy, my nigga. Who missed it? Bro. Nigga, I knew to look for it as soon as she said content. Cause I'm thinking what? OnlyFans, baby. Y'all know the OnlyFans arc don't end. We thought it was gonna get nerfed because they said the creators can't post as much nudity, but then they changed that back. The OnlyFans arc can't get nerfed. I hope he ain't missed this, bro. I hope he didn't miss this.
Yeah, like that's essentially what I do to a certain extent. So if we linked up and done like a couple pics for the gram, mad.
Who's she choosing?
Bro, you talking pics for the gram. She said content and winked. So nobody knows how to catch a dunk, bro. Nobody knows how to catch it off the backboard. A bounce pass, alley-oop. Nobody can catch it, Jack. You gotta grab that. He smiled. That ain't enough. That ain't enough. She ain't got her OnlyFans. So the fuck what? Premiere episode, buddy. So what? Nah. He didn't catch it and dunk it. He might have caught it. He might have seen it. But he ain't slam dunk it. He took the alley-oop. Did he lay it up or something? You gotta grab that and slam, windmill that shit, bro. You can't be soft with the alley-oop.
Let me see the fit. See, like, right now you can do, like, the boyish swag if you wanted to, but can you do, like, heels and dresses?
Oh, 100%.
Heels and dresses, my boy. We talking about head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Ass and titties. We talking about heels and dresses, motherfucker. Ass and titties, bro. I ain't even on that slime. Come on, man. Come on.
I'll give it to you. Oh!
Yeah, cool.
I'm not even excited.
You make me nervous, but in a...
Chad, I just might fucking cry, bro. Chat, I might cry. Chat, he said the N-word. Chat, he just said the N-word, chat. I might cry, bro. I might just fucking cry, bro. Chat, for all the niggas that watched, I don't know if I said it in a long time, because I have not been analyzing limps. See, somebody said it. They all have the same teacher. But I do know one thing. For my older videos, I used to say it every time. The Limps have the same coach, the same personal trainer, the same physical therapist. They got the same GM. They got the same entire franchise. They say the same lines. They do the same things. Every time. And that's one of their famous lines. Besides the limp with money. That is one of their famous lines, bro. I'm nervous. Every single time. Every time. I don't even get surprised. And I knew when she said that line, I'm going to give it to you. I knew not to get too excited because I just knew something was going to come. I just knew it. I didn't even react.
But can you do like heels and dresses as well?
100%. I'll give it to you.
Oh! Yeah, cool. She had a mind made up before.
You make me nervous, but in a good way, you know?
Really?
And I'm not even a nervous person.
Can't lie, this was a technical situation for the nation.
What are you on? Like, what is it you want right now?
Want to enjoy life if it gets into something serious.
Enjoy life. Can't even look him in his eyes when she say something serious. She knows she don't want that. She's a wild stallion looking for a ride. And don't want to be tamed. She want to have fun. Let her have fun. Let her get lit. Shit. She says she's here for a good time, not a long time. Guess what? So the fuck am I.
Because, again, picky. I'm a very picky person.
So who do you like, though? Because you were feeling my man, then my man, then my man. Well, you are all of them?
I also get bored quite easily, so I kind of need that pressure.
Who's she on? Who's she really on? Like, who does she like?
Pressure, huh? King of pressure. Got some pressure for you. It's gonna be applied to the rear end, if you dig what I'm saying.
If I was to put it in order, I would genuinely say pressure. Philly, T, and then Jack Fowler.
I'm having a house party tonight.
Is that so?
Yeah, apartment party if you wanna come.
I guess you get to see me in dress and heels then.
Ooh!
Oh, that's it. Look, she's talking about dress and heels.
What color dress though, so I know what to wear?
What's your favorite color?
I think you look sexy in red, you know.
I agree.
She's the most interesting.
She's actually got game, you know.
Yeah, she's the most
interesting. I'm with it. She's finessing all the men.
I want to speak to you now. What do you want?
Would you still want to take a Portugal after this?
Oh, I don't care. Nah, I'll still do it.
Chat, I'm praying. Finish strong. Chat, he could get it back in blood. He could finish strong. Chat, hold on.
I can't lie, I'm on whatever. You know, like, if I went on camera, the energy would have been completely different.
Is that so?
What?
Why are you not giving it to me?
So tonight at the AP, vibes,
juice.
He got a lot of time on the shot clock. It's fourth quarter, he's down 15. He got time, chat, hold on.
AP, hear what I said, AP. Penny, yeah, we're living right.
Man said, yeah, we're living right.
Like, I just like looks, but I've seen girls that are from, like, India, like, China, Somalia, England, like, there's so many
like
people.
A bit of everything.
No, but I can just appreciate beauty, do you get what I'm saying? Like, so, like...
Name in every country in the world.
Do you know what it is? She's
I feel like this is partially selling because you took the conversation in a whole different direction. We was talking about wearing dresses. It was so seductive. It was deep. It was locked in. Listen, you could have told her, listen, wear the red dress and make sure the lingerie match. And then she probably would have said something. Listen, chat, you never even know. She might have said something crazy. That's if I wear panties. Then you would have been like, bro, your soul would have left your body. My nigga, your soul would have let you would have went to a whole different galaxy, my boy. You feel what I'm saying? Come on, bro. Right there, keep that. Go, listen, I tell you, go deep, not wide. Y'all be trying to go all over the place when y'all talk to women. Nah, focus in. Take your time.
The view is f***ing me and f***ing Philly.
Tall, dark and handsome. Mixed race down a little bit. Take that back.
Mixed race?
No. Any flavour.
She want bread.
Yeah.
She want money. She want fly out. Business.
Why did you think about it? I feel like secretly, like, mix. You're allowed to like what you like, you know?
No.
Bro. Chat's over.
No. I want everyone to know that I like everything.
She just whispered Jack in this man's face. Jack, come out here and get your girl, bro. GG, the game is over, chat. The game is over. His starter just got injured. It's over.
So really, you're on
Jack. She only thought of Jack because he sold so bad and he made her think about Jack by talking about her type and flavors. Why do you have to talk about types and flavors when she talked about making content with you and wearing whatever you want her to wear? Chat, do y'all see what I'm... I gotta find the right title to address this video, bro. This is gonna be important, bro. This, I don't know what the title is, bro. It's like something about, you gotta recognize how far you are, bro. You on level 8 of smashing and you go back to level 3. You on wear what I want you to wear status, make a content wink, and you go, what's your type? Are you serious? You on the 1 yard line calling a Hail Mary. What are you doing? You under the court, taking a step back to 2-3. Wide open under the court, it's all the defense is on the 3-point line. Bro, how do you even do this?
Jack. No one said
so
that.
So why did you say Jack to the camera?
Did you hear that?
I heard Jack.
I didn't.
So Jack, my brother.
Love Island, man.
See what girl I like Manda. Love.
Who the f*** are you?
Oh,
oh,
she's never had that before in her life. She's never had that in her life. Wait.
Shout out to him for handling it with some type of pride and some type of integrity. Because, you know, he sold the whole time, but at least he got to keep his dignity. You know what I'm saying? He walked off on her. Fucked her up. Back in blood. That's what Speed did, chat. Speed did that on that blind date. He listen. He said, fuck everything, I don't even care. Ego evaporator. Chat, y'all know what our ego evaporators lack in the game department? They always get back in the ego evaporating department. You feel what I'm saying?
Why did he just do that? What are you supposed to do?
I'm baffed. Hey, Jack, she's on you, man.
Wait, I'm baffed.
Do I leave? Do I stay? What do I do?
She's on Jack.
No, but what happened? A different date, bro.
Yeah, mom. So she was like, at first she said she's like tall, dark, and handsome. And then she goes, no, I like everything.
Wait, are we watching the same thing, you know?
On my life!
I'm buffed.
That was a good thing. Let me say goodbye to her. All right, let's stay there, let's stay there.
Really? She's reflecting, look, she's reflecting.
No, because she actually can't come to the AP for the party. But seriously, she actually can't come to the AP. I might be having a party, yeah.
So, I'll talk to you later.
What just f***ing happened? Are we watching the same f***ing day? Yeah, I thought that was a sick day.
No, no one said that. Like, you're doing so much.
No,
you just
don't.
Sit back down. You've actually got two more minutes.
Oh, she wants to say more. I told you she's onto him, bro.
He said Jack to me.
No, I didn't. I take it back.
Like, sit even down. Just think just that in your head, down. But you can't say that to me out loud. Like, lie to my face if you have to.
She might be still interested in Philly. Find out in the next episode of Dustin.
I'm sorry, baby. I don't mean it.
Hold on. Do not get excited. I'm about to put y'all on. Don't get excited. No, it's not sudden death. It's not W game. Hold on. She's doing what all women do. Rather than have any accountability, they use the power of seduction and the power of the punani to get it back in blood. If you a weak man, you're gonna fold. What's folding? Letting her get away with this? Nah. Put your foot down, bro. Unlock ours. Maz, take it off sub only. Nah, I'm about to put y'all on game. Y'all gotta see the bigger picture, bro. Y'all gotta see the bigger picture. Don't fall for this. So I tell y'all, fall back till she crawl back. You just whispered Jack name. Me talking about, come here. What'd she say, bro?
Next episode of the...
I'm sorry, baby.
Y'all see what she doing, right? Women do this all the time. They don't never say sorry. Your girl not gonna say sorry, bro. She's just gonna wear some booty shorts around you. You know what I'm saying? That's her way of apologizing. They don't like to take accountability. You see what I'm saying? So like you just gonna try to pretend you ain't just do what you just did. You feel what I'm saying? So you just gonna try to seduce me and finesse me into not caring. Nah. And here's why I said don't fold. You are gonna get it back in blood, just not yet. You know why? Because you can finesse even more. You could get more. Now, this is just a 2 minute, 4 minute date, right? Let's think IRL. Let's look at the bigger picture. When this happens, you have all the power and the leverage until you fold and fall into the trap. You have to stay strong until all your circumstances are agreed upon. One, you ain't going to do that again. Because this is just for her saying Jack, right? But in IRL, your girl might have did something wrong. She might have yelled at you. Who knows? Who knows what she did that you don't like? And then she tried to come back with the sob story. Oh, baby, I'm sorry, baby, please, no. Butter you up. Now, listen, you stand firm, say what needs to be said, and listen, you stay firm, because you don't have to fall into it. All the power is in your hands. Keep it like that. You have all the power in the negotiations. I'm not feeling that. You have to fuck with me on my terms. A weak man is going to fall for this. You know what? It's okay. I forget. You ain't even say Jack. It's all right. You didn't even say Jack. Boom! She got you right where she wanted you, bro. You fall right for it.
I didn't know.
She's so good. I don't know.
He says she's so good. At least he just acknowledged her power level and let her win. She knew she got him when he smiled and laughed. She knew she got him, man. She knew she got him.
Be still interested in Philly. Find out in the next episode of the...
I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean it.
She's so good.
You know what? I can't even be mad, Philly. I can't even be mad. It's just that the power level used to crack your shield and knock you. Is he in the gen? Let me tell you, the best way you handle this, bro, my favorite line. You look at her like she got 10 heads. The fuck? Unhand me, foul beast. Get your hand off me, dog. Nah, I'm good. You listen, this where, if you not naturally a nonchalant nigga, you not gonna understand. I'm naturally nonchalant. My nonchalant attitude wins every time. Because guess what? I don't care. When you nonchalant, you always win, bro. I'm telling you. Listen. Oh, you did what you did. You know, hey, listen, you hit it with the nonchalant card. It's cool. It's cool. No, listen. No, it's cool. You ain't got to say no sorry. No, but you did what you did. It's cool. You got it. I don't even care. You know what I'm saying? Like, the Trump card. Hey, the nonchalant card is always the win, bro.
I don't know why. I can't lie.
And then that's when you come back. All I know is when you come to this party, you better be wearing that red. That's how you spin it back into some flirty shit. All I know is when you come to this party tonight, you better be wearing a red dress and your lingerie better match. And your toes better be done. The nails better be done. Yeah, you better smell good. You gotta have some good lipstick on. You know what I'm saying? Dead serious though. Dead serious. All I know, you get what I'm saying? Cause you don't wanna be too stiff and too hard, cause then guess what? She might be like, you know what, fuck it. Now you just lost everything. Cause she just went, you know what, fuck it. You know what I mean? Trying to tell y'all, man.
I respect you lot of open hustle.
I just like that I can tell you just wanna have fun.
Absolutely. You're not life's taking, too short.
Trust me, I respect that.
You know, life's too short and I wanna have fun just basically means more I'll right?
I just know, like, you get me, that was for camera as well, man's got to, like, get some. But make sure you come later.
That was
later.
Also for camera.
Well, let her do her thing, man, what the f*** fam?
Okay, let's go. Are we done?
Yeah. Wow. Lord, you by the way, man. You get one more hug before I go.
Bro, this... Yo! No, chat, the spell is too powerful, bro.
Lord, you by the way, man. You got one more hug before I go.
Look, Philly's won now.
I don't know.
Yo, stop Philly, don't know, fam.
I'm not talking to you,
you sure of yourself, fam?
This girl is so powerful.
This gal, I like to rate her. If I was a gamble betting man, on my mum's, I'm putting it on Jack.
Yeah, 100!
I'm personally putting it on him.
No, but can I say something?
He left the table and came back,
bro. You left the bed, come back and still...
She said come back here.
We all view things differently, don't you think?
I ain't gonna. I think she would still go with Jack. I'm not gonna.
That's
lie.
Nuts. How I viewed it a certain way.
I think she'll still go with Jack.
He's convinced it was me.
Bro, I respect her. Look what she's done.
No, you know what? Look what she's called.
And Chunks is the only one that recognizes the Dooney Demon's power level. She just put my man's under a spell. She got the boys arguing. Oh my God.
Hit this, hit this. I don't give a f- no. I would take it last.
Did you?
The boys always win.
And yeah, he was good vibes.
Okay, so
alright, cool. Based on the three interviews, yeah, I'm the only one that got a negative comment. So
wait. I'm actually nervous.
Shit, that next episode gonna be crazy. Alright, but listen, man, for the sake of this YouTube video, Dojo to the moon, to Saturn, and we leaving the solar system. A limp won't even know we exist.